Well, it's about 7:45. We got the car unloaded. We got to head down to tech session soon. They'll do the final tech on the car, and then we will be out here racing today at New Jersey Motorsports Park. There's a ton of cool stuff here today. Should be a pretty huge event. They even have some like actual racing going on, like head-to-head, like cars against each other. But as you can see, the parking lot's definitely filling up. And we've got everything from Honda S2000s to clearly Ferrari, Shelby GT 500s, a couple of the newer Voodoo GT 350s are here. So it's a pretty cool day, and we'll see how it goes. So tech inspection went well. It's gonna be a pretty packed day today. They're gonna be pushing people on and off the track pretty quickly as far as things go, even with the point of no cool down laps. We got more than enough parking lot, they tell us, that we can do the cool down laps in. So looks like it's gonna be 70 degrees today, and should be a pretty good day overall. We got some other people coming down, more and more cars keep rolling in. So it's a pretty serious event today, so I'm pretty excited.
Yeah.